I'm doing fine. How you doing, ma'am? Yes, ma'am. I was just calling to see if I can get an extension. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I was out of town with my kids. Me and my three kids. I'm a single father.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Please? I'm just trying to stay warm, right? Ma'am, I got a shut-off notice. Well, actually, it was shut-off. Is there any way that I can pay a partial payment, ma'am? I was out rescuing giraffes in Africa. So my service didn't work. My phone service didn't work, so I didn't even know. I was showing hobos how to open cans. They've never used can openers. Yeah. I was doing research in Egypt trying to figure out what the second hump was for on camels. Well, actually, I was out on duty. We were working with a project team that were saving puppies who had been bitten by sharks. And I was in Iceland trying to do that. So my emails weren't working in Iceland. Something with the www. They don't use a period, so I couldn't. There was no dot on the keyboard.
Put your motherfucking manager on the phone. Bitch, you proud. Shout out.
Don't talk to me. Get your bread out. Baby girl. Hey, listen, I don't want to hear all that. Yeah. I ain't paying that $3. I need my money back, shawty.
Do you like paying for shit? When you ain't use it?
Man, I don't even know how to read, man. Why would I order a Sports Illustrated now? I know how to read. I'm on my $6. $4 for a surcharge with your woman.
You, your mammy, your pappy, your sister, your auntie, your grandmother, you are all some filthy goddamn animal bitches. Give me my $2 back. You know I didn't rent that. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump.
Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. I like white folks, but I don't like you. All the niggas.